Latin or Latin?
Latin.
I'm gonna do New York style, Latin times.
Como una gota de agua en el desierto, como un reloj cuando no existe el tiempo, y las metas de nosotros se pierden en el intento.
Well, my new single is a song that actually goes totally against what I'm really living right now, which is the happiest times of my life. Izquierda is a story about a guy that actually doesn't want his girlfriend to leave, so he looks for every type of metaphor possible for her to understand that she needs to stay, that the love is real, that it's bigger than just being accustomed to another person. That's what love should really be, you know, a balance between two people that can understand each other, or at least help each other out. I was ready to actually launch Henry III, but in the process, I came across a song that was really huge in Cuba 2 years ago, and its name is Si Me Besa Tu Boca, and I actually started recording it. And when I was trying to get the license for it from the writer, Leoni Torres, he loved the song so much in bachata that he jumped in the track and he said, no, I want to sing it with you. And actually that featuring plus other featurings and other songs that came after the previous release date that I already had established made it deluxe. You know, I had more surprises in this album. Featurings, Gente de Zona, also I have a track with them and Mafio. So it was a better choice, you know, to extend it and make it a deluxe version. What's going on, my people? This is Henry Santos, and I want to send a shout out to Latin Times. Thank you for the support. Henry Santos III Deluxe comes out the 8th of April. Quédate en Y Eres Tan Bella, available on iTunes right now. Thank you so much for the support. Lo quiero.